Coronary artery disease is the most common type of heart disease in the United States and is the main cause of heart attack. But there's a disease with a similar cause that's much less well known, peripheral artery disease, or PAD. PAD can lead to gangrene and amputation, and people with PAD have a higher risk of coronary artery disease, heart attack, and stroke. Unfortunately, PAD often goes undiagnosed by healthcare professionals. So what is PAD, what are the symptoms, and how does it feel? Hello, and welcome to House Calls. I'm Dr. Eduardo Sanchez, Chief Medical Officer for Prevention at the American Heart Association. Peripheral artery disease, or PAD, is a narrowing of the peripheral arteries, or arteries that carry blood away from the heart to other parts of the body, such as the arms or legs. This narrowing of the arteries is called atherosclerosis, and it happens when fatty deposits build up in the arteries. When those fatty deposits, also known as plaque, build up, it narrows the arteries, which decreases blood flow throughout the body. In the case of PAD, these fatty deposits build up in the arteries outside the heart that pump oxygen-rich blood to the arms, legs, and feet. And while PAD is most common in the legs and feet, about 10% of the population experiences it in the arms, hands, and fingers. So how do you know if you have PAD? Well, the most common symptoms of PAD in the legs and feet are muscle cramping, weakness, tiredness, pain, or tingling in the hips, thighs, or calves while you're walking, climbing stairs, or exercising. This is also known as claudication. This pain usually goes away when you stop the activity and rest, though it may take a few minutes. But it also comes back when you start the activity again. This is because muscles at work need more blood flow, while muscles at rest can get by with less. If you feel symptoms like cramping pain, that's your muscles warning you that your body isn't getting enough blood to meet the increased demand of the activity you're doing. Leg pain that doesn't go away when you stop exercising, or leg pain that disturbs your sleep, can also be a sign of PAD. Now, many people who experience leg pain dismiss it as a normal sign of aging. You may think it's arthritis, sciatica, or just stiffness from getting old, but you feel leg pain from PAD in the muscles, not the joints. So if the pain you're feeling is in your muscles, then it may be PAD. Your feet and toes can also show warning signs of PAD. If you have sores or wounds on your toes, feet, or legs that heal slowly or just don't seem to heal at all, that could be PAD. If your toes or feet look pale, discolored, darkened, black, or bluish, that could be PAD. If your feet or lower legs feel a lot colder than other parts of your body, or if you notice poor toenail growth or poor hair growth on your legs, these can all be symptoms of PAD. In men, especially men with diabetes, erectile dysfunction can be a sign of PAD. And people with diabetes might mistake PAD pain with a neuropathy, which is a common diabetic symptom that's characterized by a burning or painful discomfort of the feet or thighs. If you're experiencing any of these symptoms, talk to your doctor and be sure to describe the pain as accurately as you can. It's important to take these symptoms seriously, because while PAD can be uncomfortable on its own, it can also lead to more serious problems. The blockages in your arteries that cause PAD not only restrict circulation to your arms and legs, they can also restrict circulation to vital organs. Without sufficient blood flow, your limbs and organs can suffer serious damage. Left untreated, the tissue in your leg or foot can become infected or die, which leads to a condition called gangrene. And that can lead to leg or foot amputation. And if left untreated, PAD may also increase your risk of coronary artery disease, heart attack, and stroke. So early detection is key. If you're having trouble with your feet or legs, like I've been describing, ask your doctor about PAD, and also ask to take off your socks. Let's recap some key takeaways. Peripheral artery disease, or PAD, is a narrowing of the peripheral arteries, or arteries that carry blood away from the heart to other parts of the body like the arms and legs. The most common symptoms of PAD are muscle cramping or pain in your legs while you're walking or climbing stairs. If left untreated, PAD can lead to leg or foot amputation, coronary artery disease, heart attack, and stroke. And if you have questions about health conditions, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for answers you can trust.